Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to Ionian Gaming. This is your host, Roz, and this is episode 5 of my Willow playthrough for the Nintendo Entertainment System, played through an emulator. Hey, if you're new to the channel, please make sure you hit that like and subscribe. Both things cost you nothing, and both things will help this channel grow. Alright guys, so I'm getting a lot of feedback and a lot of good responses to this video series. Apparently, I am not the only person who loved this game as a child. And I'm just overwhelmed by how many people remember this game and how much fun it was. So, yeah, here we are. I did do a little bit of off-level grinding, so I have jumped dramatically in level since the last time you see it. I think 2 levels, maybe 3. Alright, so we got Finn Rizal here, Messenger of Earth. Finn Rizal, you must be Willow. I'm glad you made it all this way. Now please change me to my normal self with the Cherith Jalindria's wand. Clutched the cane tightly and said the magic words. Plot 2, Varata Nictu. Turns her into a raven. Oh, you don't have enough experience to change me yet. Alright, I think once I hit level 13, I'm able to, but I'm not 100% sure on that. Sorsha. I'm Sorsha, daughter of the great Queen Bavmorda. Have you seen a man by the name of Mad Mardigan around here? He was a suspicious man. So we caught him, but he got away somehow. Well, yeah, somebody let him go. That would have been me. Alright, so we can't get through Sorsha. I was kind of curious what was up there, because I haven't gone up that way, so this is actually the way I have to go. Go! Oh, fuck me running. Okay. No! Fuck! Get a different sword here. Well, that wasn't useful. We already got the flight spell there. Here or not? Guess not. Guess there was only one way to rock on this now. Alright, sword. Okay, so I got like 4 shots of this now. I don't think I want to go. Maybe I do want to go left. Hmm. chest. Oh yeah, here you have the demon's feather. Excellent. I don't know what that does. Oh, it gives me magic. Excellent. Said if you wave this feather, you invoke the magic of the terror storm, which creates a gust of wind. Okay, so that's a new magic spell. This takes me. Oh. What's going on here? I am Xena, the spirit that roams around looking for her love. Please help me. My love must be nearby, but he won't show himself to me. Please find him for me. You have Xena's cross flute. Item. Yeah, I don't know where we're going. But this is exciting. No idea where we're going. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really excited about this. Oh, I know where we're at. We've just made a big loop. The hard shell of the demon split in two, and a man appeared from inside. However, he was already half dead. Right at that moment, Xena's cross flute began to play. Rose, it's me, it's Xena. Xena, we finally meet. Xena, I was turned into an ugly monster by the wicked magic of Bavorda and was ordered to guard this door the rest of my life. I couldn't go home because I could not let you see my ugly state. Ah, but now we can be together. Yes, forever and ever. The two came together and disappeared and left a note behind. I thought this was time would come, so I wrote this note to leave behind. Amorta is afraid of the power of the spirits, and she fears just people like you. You must have both of these strengths to defeat her. I'm sure that the spirits will help if they can. I will write down the magic word of bombard here. I am sure there will be a time when it is needed. You have the magic of bombard. Okay, another magic spell. Excellent. Thank you. like. Okay, so this is where Elora Daanan predictions were really true. I believe that you would come. Elora Daanan is the sacred future queen of Finrazel's prophecy. Willow, you must now, to predict it, call down the spirit of the earth to this sacred power. When the strength of the two spirits come together, that is when change will truly begin. Now the two spirits are waiting for you on the top of the tower. Okay. Maybe I gotta do the other tower first. Looks like I gotta do this tower first. Now, if I remember correctly, this is like a massive fucking kind of a spiral staircase to the ceiling of the world, or the top of the world. See the lower levels below me. We're on like the third floor now. We need like 2000 XP. Okay, good. Hey, we well, I am the spirit of the skies. I have borrowed this being's body to talk to you. For a short while. The Mordu who I placed in this world has made my voice inaudible, and she is trying to conquer the world. Now I will put my strength into this blue crystal. Take this and go climb the other tower. You have the blue crystal. Excellent. Red crystal is needed. Okay, thank you, Elora Daanan. Okay, we got the blue crystal.
Thank you.
Where are we at? We need like 6,000. 87, let's see how we are doing here. I didn't mean to like grind this most of this, but this is a pretty easy XP. That was like 300, wasn't it? Okay. Maybe I gotta get out and come back in. Who knows? Get all our health back up, magic back up. Where are we at? We are at, we're like 4,000 away. Like 90 a pop on these ones. Okay, I am glad you came, Willow. I am the spirit of the earth. I am borrowing this being's body to talk to you for a while. But Morda has confined the strength of the Finrazel whom I placed on this world. Now I will put my strength into this red crystal. Take this and go down and meet Elora Daanan. You have the red crystal. Da-da-da-da-da! Thank you. So we are so close to level 12. Let's just fucking do it. Guess I can't hit that one. We got like 3,000 here to get to. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna grind this out the rest of the way. What we got? I need like 3,000. Not a grinding video, but I'm gonna grind a little bit here. So close, let's hit level 12. I wanna hit level 12, that's all I wanna do. I wanna hit level 12. Thank you. 6 more. Two more. This should be it. All right, let's go see Elora Daanan. We are like max level, or almost like max level with this sword. The two lights that rule the skies or Earth together are reborn into this world through your diligence. So Elora Daanan, she will overthrow all of the evil entities and turn their existence into nothing. May the crest of the spirits. This crest is priceless and will protect the whole world if this ever gets into the hands of Bamorta. And is destroyed, the power of the spirit will disappear and the Bamorta will be able to live forever. Willow, hurry and find Bamorta's castle, Nokbar, and with the strength of this crest, abolish the evil magic, okay? Alright, so we have come up here. Let's go back to the tavern, and then we'll head north maybe and see if that's the way we need to go. Oh, Willow, I'll take you anywhere you need to go. Let's go to the bar. Alright, then hang on tight, brother. Restore our health here real quick. I think we're gonna go until we die. Welcome, this is an oasis for all brave adventurers. Shit. Willow, will you take it now? Alright, then hang on tight. I didn't want to go anywhere. Yeah, let's go to the tavern. We'll restore our health, and then we're gonna go until we die. Healed up here. Okay. Let's see. Magic. Thank you. Let's see if I got enough power to... Delacrow, I am the messenger of Earth. Finrizal, we're now at level 12. Made it. Willow clutches the cane and tightly and says the magic words. Up to the goat. Alright. Okay, so this is where we do need to go. Big. Here, see what's down here first. Ockmar Castle, huh? I've never heard of it. I can teach you the strongest magic word in the world. who have the magic word of thunder. Of the tail shield. Okay. Let's heal. Oh, you have a heal ball. Huh. Magic ball that returns your strength. Okay. Down the other way. Wait. would come down the other way. You know what, we're gonna wrap this up here. Till next time, guys. Later. Taters.